with Luigi. He's the Division Director for Machinery, SCM Italy. How are you doing today?
Yeah, very good. Perfect day. We start early in the morning. We are almost in the midday, and we are happy that still there are a lot of space for our customers, and waiting for them and working with them in this fantastic IWF edition.
Exactly, everybody is happy this time in with IWF. All the machinery companies are very happy because the American market is very good. So I believe the same with SCM, right?
Yes, they made the IWF Atlanta Exhibition Center is always a good location to have and meet our customers. They are over 35,000 customers and present in the exhibition, so it's a good place to stay, talk about business, talk about solutions, and present our innovation.
Well, as SCM is focused on robotic solutions this year, and you are organizing the robotic sales seminar at IWF, can you tell me brief about that?
Yes, we are focusing on robot solution and let me say also flexible solution, not because we are looking for innovation on its own, but we are looking for supporting our customers and working with them in improving their efficiency and their production capacity. Robots, as you can see here, are close to our customer, working with them without any issue. We have different kinds of robots in this exhibition. We have industrial robots in that are inside our production cells, and they are working in terms of logistic, supporting the different technologies in the loading and unloading the system with a very smart program and software programs. We have collaborative programs that is just behind me. The collaborative robots are the robots that can work with the operator to improve and to leave them focusing on added value activities, and the robots can work with them to make other activities with a professional way, with a good quality and a good tack time. And then we have the MIR technology, that are the mobile industrial robots that are going around our booth supporting the different cells and bringing the right panel, the right logic with a specific production flow. These are the complete solution that we are offering in IWF.
Well, talking about Maestro Digital Systems, yeah. Tell me how is the US market is accepting it? What's the feedback?
The US market is just excited about it. The Maestro Digital System, we talked about it, are all our digital solutions to the customers. We had the possibility to meet our customers, the big industrial customers, but also our continued customers that are working in a small workshop, that are looking for new solutions in terms of to improve communication with the supplier, but also to improve the communication between the different machines. We have the latest innovation in terms of IoT, Maestro Connect. We bring also over here Maestro Smart Tech, that is the technology where customers can connect immediately with us to make maintenance on their machines or on their production lines. And of course there is a Maestro Suite, that are all the software solution packages that are supporting the operators in speed up the programming part and executing in the best way what the cabinet or the other production that it needs to do.
Well, here also in IWF Atlanta, you are showcasing the squaring machine. Can you tell me brief about the general feature?
The Cheraski machine, I think we are talking about double antenna machine, and this is the squaring process. We are very glad to show this technology in Atlanta, because we are more and more working on different processes. Our double antennas can easily support the production of door kitchens and the production of flooring with the new materials that are coming in our business, like LVT, other flooring materials, and for sure all the building materials that are more and more coming in the market, where they need specific working. This is what Chelaski, the production line Chelaski, can do. This is what SCM can provide to our customers.
Well, let me congratulate you for winning the challenge award yesterday at IWF Atlanta for the CNC router. So can you tell me what makes this product unique?
The unique of this product is they can put in a simple way to fulfill a clear needs of the customer of the maximum flexibility to work a panel on the same machine, to edge the panel in the same machine, splitting the different pieces of the panels in a very flexible working table. I should congratulate all my organization, technical department and product department, and all the people that contribute to this great success. And I think when the innovation is recognized by our customers, that means that we did the right choice.
Right. Also, SCM has recently gained the top mobile award in sending and sawing categories. So also you have witnessed a successful turnout at AWISA. Well, what is the reason behind this global success?
Yeah, again, I think the global success is when a company is able to think globally and to act in a local way. So the recognition that we had also in Australia on the last edition, where based on the strength of the SCM in that country, after the investment that we did with the acquisition of this organization in Australia, and with a great team that is supporting the customers, especially in the service and also in finding the right solution, I think this is the success where customers are the real measure, temperature, if you are doing the right things or if you are not doing the right things. I should say that also in Australia we had the possibility to be recognized with a special prize of the exhibitors, that was our Maestro Connect, our IoT solution, that was recognized by Australian customers as the most advanced one in the market.
Well, recently in Zilexpo we have seen the smart factory, how it works. How successful that concept is in North America, or rather the American market?
Smart factory is an easy concept. Smart factory means the possibility of our customers to quick respond to the demand, their demand, in a flexible way. Here, just close to myself, there is the lean cell. That is the most advanced and flexible sales solution, where you have the flex store, that is a warehouse where the machine can pick up the different panels. The panels are different from one to the other one, and then nest this panel on our nesting cell, and then bring with a robot to the boring phase or to the edging phase. I think that the possibility to the customers to respond in a flexible way to the market will be the future, and we are prepared to this future.
Mr. Luigi, thank you so much for talking to Wooden Panel US. Hope to see you around soon.
Thank you very much, and see you soon.